Sources say the CIA has concluded that Saudi Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman, known as M.B.S, ordered Jamal Khashoggi's death. But the White House has yet to reach the same conclusion.
The president said it's a complete tragedy. He's been looking for answers. He's directed everybody to go and get those answers.
Saudi officials admit the Washington Post columnist's death was premeditated, but deny M.B.S was part of the plan. Mr. Trump, so far, appearing to resist intelligence linking the crown prince to the journalist's death. He's supposed to see the full report Tuesday.
You know, we also have a great ally in Saudi Arabia. They give us a lot of jobs, they give us a lot of business, a lot of economic development.
But some say financial ties shouldn't play a factor in this matter.
There are things that we're going to have to confront here soon, and I hope we do it based on the truth, not in something that we simply want to see because we have a lot invested in the relationship with the crown prince.
German officials, meanwhile, are taking a strong stand against Saudi Arabia.
We've been in close contact with our French and British friends and have decided that Germany will put a Schengen information systems entry ban on 18 Saudi nationals who are allegedly connected to the crime.
I'm John Lawrence reporting.